the hardest thing I had to really deal with in my life is just trying to convince my family about my gaming career. It's really, really difficult, especially when you start out slow, but you know there's a future for something and you put a lot of time in, and they keep telling you, like, you should probably get a real job. I mean, in the back of my head, I'm always like, if I do well and if I win this tournament, you know, I'll finally be able to prove, like, I'm getting something out of this.